Hello guys, so I'm here with my mother. We are in the village chewing our chewing stick, the village burgers. I be, you know that they pay you. Mommy, say something to my fans.
Rosemon fans, try to support Rosemon. And you, Kansra Lutros, are you getting my, you are insulting my family. Are you getting my foolish man you are? Do you think that we are fools? TV so a radio so a yaw nipa a yaw nipa yaw mameba o ya bua papa meti koforidua me de hun yo ten kran yo re ya na aso no be ye bibi no na kiso wa ye wi na me hu o TV so ana so we so we chi mi papa ya bua ene mi num ti ye na ma num ti pa an ka be hun bro fo ama tutu a kire o next time.
The chronic can I add it? Any time you cast a photo shooter, I say photo shooter, it's a group of people. So beside who say the team of men, women who gathered, allowed her to do what she did. Alright? I didn't know. That's the first question. With no apologies. Say what I say ebony. Late ebony. Did the same thing. You remember? And then stage there, she went to the beach.
Beach there, yeah.
And took those pictures. But we had a father here the last time telling this the best girl in town. So let me tell you, charity begins at home. It doesn't begin in the media.
Into what is that?
So if you have people like Ekwepin Polo, who has no value.
Oh, value for what?
You watch it. She has no value for herself. And she's inquiring to become like what she knows people have done and they have become. We were here when Christopher Eke did the same thing. He said she has a mental problem. And the family came back fighting. As for me, the family grabbed from there and said, and Krofoya, the Bonina Council, I was for film on Senua Nokasa.
I'm going to answer the
man. That's my question. Say, what call your photo shoot? A group of people. Photo shoot, and it's all in the phone, they try it. Always think well. Anytime I saw be a photo shoot, you know, it means it was a planned thing to do. You're planning clothing, and planning venue. Ask for the motio me funu. Togolese, someone you are asking the motio. It's a normal way for them. Then they don't shave.
No, you're to Togolese.
She is a Togolese. I am saying, Kwapi Polo, Papa, a Togolese. Just that, oh, who never pana.
Ah.
Keep it on record.
Let me tell you.
See.
No.
Togolese for your motor.
Can you shut up and let me talk? If I speak, you cannot tell me to apologize. If you think it's necessary, apologize to yourself.
No!
I am responsible. Thank you.
Responsible, but he's on your platform insulting people that are from Togo.
Never say.
You are real.
Let it be your record, I'm telling you that shaving it's not part of the culture of the Togolese.
Okay.
You're lying.
It could be one of the researches he's done.
If you find any Francophone person who shaves like we do.
The men I see, I mean, they don't shave. The men don't shave at all, like the ladies.
It's not, it's because it's one of the things that is admired. If you are using Togolese as shower, it doesn't mean that's what we are saying. Can you keep quiet?
Amen. Oh, you be out to Gassam.
If you have any girlfriends in Togo, we're not saying tell us.
Come Pacho, come Pacho, come Pacho.
Your girlfriend in Togo shaves. It's okay.
For the Emma the host.
So I'm telling you, sir, if the shaving is what is a crime to Silky, she doesn't see it that way from where she's coming from. That's one. Number two, it's normal to her. And if you give this picture to any Togolese and you tell the person that any Francophone person specifically and talk about shaving, no, they leave it. And even when you get some of them who become clients, I mean, in the clinical areas, they are private parts that we are thinking, say, you have to shave before you menstruate and things. Mm-hmm. They design their private parts with their hair. What you don't know, don't talk about. And I am scared of talking about what I don't know. Okay. So I'm saying, sir, from that angle, Silky Asimo can say, the photo shoot again, we make us say, we want to see, say, Obiade Okuruma. What do they say? One, Christabel Kasemake, Ghana friend or Kasa say, Umbema, press release me. We know. I'm so disappointed in Ghana and associations.
Darling.
Press release for what?
I said it. Just to condemn the act.
Press, condemn what act? Do you know the number of acts that occurred? That where were they? Where were they registered?
And now they
shouldn't try this.
They've come out.
They shouldn't try this. They should stop. No, they should stop. They should stop.
They have woken up.
Because they should keep sleeping. This is not the time they should wake up. They should keep sleeping. This is not the time they should go. But you see, this is not to say that what the small girl who is going through depression has done is right.
And who is going?
Please. Depression. The girl is going through serious depression.
How?
Oh, I'm telling you. Okay. I'm telling you. See, when I say things, that's why I keep saying that I'm always responsible for my comments.
You take advantage of that and
always. Oh,
Pamela. Pamela,
you have not been a counselor before. Please, when counselors are talking, can you shut up?
No,
So, when you have people who are moving in depression, and they are acting like they are normal. If you are not within the clinical psychology department, you need like, everything to be normal. Like me, a professional person sitting here, as compared to Yankadi. You understand? As compared to Apu Company Limited. I mean, there are two people here. You see, so from where we are coming from, women will say, we frown on this. And the lady said, this is a shame to Ghanaian women. Says who? Has she forgotten that there are women who go to movie awards, music awards, and they go like this? Akosi Jepon's sister, the last time her dressing on stage to present an award, where were that women community? Ladies and gentlemen, let's not behave like ostriches. Sorry, I'm speaking English. Yen fan she shenen to ho se na be obi ya na ne ewu na ya ne ne nua ba e kasa no ya si mi ba bo mo active movie no and crawford the wonder say ni say omo nyina say no obi say yes if there is a standard of operational practice and SOP within the movie industry what must say obi fawo and obi ejew no yes sir it becomes a crime but let me tell you it is a norm na yes it's lying
like
say yeah fine it's a lie. I'm telling you
record. Me say.
Microphone bo within normal boy me. And now where I say no, she keeps mentioning their name because there are those who never touch her because they saw her not to be attractive.
Oh,
that's what she said. You didn't when she's speaking, Obi Kasano with you. Oh, say no, who and your mofe? Okay. And to be answering in Pada, she said it. So no shan who so be answering in Pada. I mean, person what TRC said. Yeah, one crofwa and yeah one who fenty.
Mamma,
Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mamma, Mam Me kada say wa buku asia. You were never married to the man, so can you stop this thing? Say na me dey born at church.
We are well past. Ernest Abom pa. We are well past. No, you are born at no be far me.
Ernest, me me are well. Say Ernest, you are born
pa. No, we are well past.
Ernest, you are born at church. Say ukum.
Wo. Na church. Na me be bit our pa. Wo counsel. Wo.
Nyakubu we be say under the thing I make church say. Jasa dey na
here. No, no, I dey.
My.
So dey be am dey church. Dey church.
Not all dey church. Not all dey.
Why you no dey church? Who brought this relationship up? Who brought it out? Is he an Ezebuku? Is he not here? So who started the disgrace?
The John, the old man.
Who has
the value, all right? So why would you come out with your sex issues? You should rather let's learn.
Only man that can be here and catch never and ever. Can I force him? You are about four.
And she just asked him, I can say, and I'm the chairman of the channel. Let's get
I know. For more than I wanted to wait, because you come as summer, they come back to attack to speak. They are a grappin polo aye. A bush and four moon now talk how many picture. Young fellow one say, among country and say, why yet dear? Wa fun kwa munja comparing Jennifer Lopez to this girl. However, if she's practicing prostitution, we should shut up and leave her alone.
Who is practicing?
If a grappin polo is doing prostitution, nobody should talk. Because the only way you advertise yourself as a prostitute is this way, and you don't talk about it. And her language is in actually say, "Obi ake son oti ano, obi dinafa."
Ndio bado chasa oye ashawo ni.
Ashawo no ye dia, oye ni ye noma. Don't talk about it.
What's
it say? Ashawo no ye dia because we ashawo na ye say showing nudity is an act of selling prostitution.
Okay, me da si.
0277 as a responsible person with whatever I say. 6096 44 0277 60 96 40. Well, yeah, we be here. Now, so Mike, for
you. Oh, say, counselor. Oh, so we're wicked in today. We are not seeing any.
Anyway.